What's happening, YouTube? Your boy DC back at it again. Got a fresh new build for you guys today. We got the one and only Donovan Spider Mitchell. You know what I'm talking about? So before we get into this build, make sure you guys like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Let me know if it's any builds out there you like for me to try to get for you. All right. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Spider Mitchell, so we're going to have the position at shooting guard, of course. Hardness is going to be right. Jersey number doesn't matter. I'm rocking with 45. That's what he wears. All right. Going to have the height at 6'1". Weight is going to be 215 pounds. I got the wingspan at 6'10". Then I put the body shape at compact. All right. Then to these attributes, starting with the stamina first. You're going to have the stamina at 90. Vertical is going to be a 76. Strength will be 60. Acceleration is going to be 86. Speed is going to be a 90. All right. Now getting into your defense. Going to have a 49 for the defensive rebound, 39 for the offensive rebound, 51 for the block. Steal is going to be 59. Perimeter defense will be 75. And interior defense is going to be 63. That's going to give you 8 defensive badges. Now for your playmaking. Speed with the ball is going to be a 77. Ball handle will be 89. Pass accuracy at 86. And it's going to give you 21 playmaking badges. Now for your shooting, you got an 89 free throw, 87 three-point shot, and then an 83 mid-range. And it's going to give you 24 shooting badges. Now for your finishing, don't worry about your post control, but your standing dunk, make that a 40. Driving dunk is going to be a 91. So you're going to get contacts. You know what I'm saying? You can get contact dunks with this build. It won't be the elite, but you're going to get contacts. Driving layup is going to be a 92. Close shot is going to be a 85. All right. Let's get into the badges. You're looking at Acrobat on gold, Fearless Finisher gold, Slithery gold, Giant Slayer gold, Area Wizard gold, Giant Slayer Hall of Fame, my bad. Area Wizard gold, Limitless Takeoff will be gold, Masher gold, Posterizer silver, Pro Touch will be Hall of Fame, Fast Twitch will be gold. Now for the shooting, Agent 3 silver, Amped gold, Blinder silver, Catch and Shoot gold, Claymore Hall of Fame, Clutch Shooter Hall of Fame, Comeback Kid Hall of Fame, Slippery Off Ball Hall of Fame, Mini Magician Hall of Fame, Limitless Range will be silver, Guard Up gold, Green Machine gold, Dead Eye silver, Corner Specialist gold, Space Creator Hall of Fame, and Volume Shooter also Hall of Fame. Playmaking badges, Ankle Breaker Hall of Fame, Bailout gold, Break Starter Hall of Fame, Clamp Breaker gold, Dimer Hall of Fame, Floor General Hall of Fame, Handles for Days will be silver, Special Delivery Hall of Fame, Quick First Step Hall of Fame, Post Playmaker Hall of Fame, Needle Threader gold, Mismatch Expert silver, Killer Combos gold, Hyperdrive gold, Unpluckable gold, and Vice Grip gold. Now for your defense, you're looking at Ankle Braces silver, Box Out Beast will be bronze, Challenger bronze, Chase Down Artist bronze, Clamps bronze, Pick Dodger bronze, Off Ball Pest Hall of Fame, Menace silver, Interceptor bronze, and Workhorse silver. All right, let's get into your takeovers. I said, since it's Donovan Mitchell, I'm gonna go with slasher tape and spot up shooter. You can do you could do shot creator or playmaker if you want to. If I were to do that, I would probably run those two together, playmaker and shot creator at the same time. But I'm gonna go with slasher and spot up shooter. Got play shot, shades up, Donovan Mitchell, Anthony Simmons, and Malcolm Brogdon. All right. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know if it's a bill out there that you're looking for that you ain't been able to get. You know, and I can try to get it for you guys. All right. This is DC here on DC Built That. And like always, peace.